Hey Internet, my name is Abby and welcome back to XCOM Enemy Within. Last time we lost stacks because of the damn chrysalid. I was so sure that he has not enough range as we were on this damn ship in the southern Canada on the harbor, on the fisherman's harbor. But the thing has such a damn range, it's so fast. So yes, it was so bad that we lost stacks. She was a good medic. She was our only medic, and now we are in trouble because we don't have any medic anymore. And even our heavy guy Nova was pretty much in danger. He was almost caught by the chrysalids as they approached on us as we ran away. And we've almost lost him, and well, it was such a hard and intense mission, the last mission, the council mission. It was really fun playing it, but it was also hard to see Stax dying to the chrysalid, and we can't do anything against it or about it. And I tried to defend her, but there wasn't any option to do so, so it was so hard, so well, I'm pretty sad that we lost her. And okay, now we have immediately received the next council mission. It's the next thing of the DLC from the slingshot content. And as I played it on my previous playthrough, which I haven't recorded for YouTube, it was also a very intense battle, so I hope we won't lose another one.
We look forward to seeing your progress.
By the way, does Dex had barracks? Dex had a medal, I guess, but we can't award the medal to another one, okay. So that's bad. Okay, let's go for this mission here. I won't move in with three heavy guys. I think, yes, I will remove him from the thing, and I will go with, oh, she's in genetics lab, so I will move in with Emily Walker. So, because, she is pretty much before she receives the field medic, and we have a new medic, and we need a new medic. But I will change her loadout and give her the medic kit. And yes, we have two heavy guys, we have one assault and one sniper. I hope this is enough to finish the next mission, which is pretty intense as well as the last one. And I'm not sure how this will work out. I just know that we will face a lot of thin men, and we will also face a lot of mutants, and yes, this would be pretty hard.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
Okay, and yes, it's the mission. We need to work around the train and plant some transponders in the train, and finally we need to activate the train that it will drive out of the train station and distract the UFO. So yes, this will be the next intense battle, so let's hope for the very best. And we only have 10 rounds remaining for the whole mission.
The alien battleship is currently on course for the city, and we don't have much time to respond. Using the device provided by Zhang, Dr. Shen has developed a series of modified transponders that should throw off the alien's navigational computer. However, the only way for us to get them in position fast enough is by using the commuter rail network running through the city.
Okay, so we need to hurry again. Nova, you've almost seen the light at the end of the tunnel. And Walker, we need to have some kills with Walker.
Okay.
Zhang, you will move up here.
Moving to designated position.
And our assault will move here.
Yes, выполняю.
Okay, you're on Overwatch. Let me move you over here. Oh, she has now a nickname, Kony. That's great.
Aye, aye.
And Nova, you will move over here. Okay, time for Overwatch again. Only 8 rounds left. Okay, there's the first thing. Okay, we see some enemies. But they are not activated yet. This is good, this gives us some advantage. Okay, there's the next one. As well. Okay, he sees one, but they are not activated now. This is good. Ah, he has squad sight. This is awesome. 81. 100% to hit does 5 damage. So we can finish off this damn thin man right away. Well done, guy. Well done. Now he becomes activated and... What is he doing? You have... Oh, you can shoot twice, this is also good. 45% to hit. Let's try this. Nice shot, well done. And she earned a promotion, another promotion. Okay, let's put the other ones on Overwatch. One thing I know from the as I played this mission last time, that there will become more enemies active as soon as I activate one of the transponders.
Aye, aye, Commander. Here they come.
Okay, we have more thin men. I hope I have squad sight. Yes, I do. That's great. 81, 81. Which is the more distant one? I guess this one. I hope you can do this. Well, almost. That's good. You see them. 55, 53. I won't activate this thing right now. Oh, I have a lot of rockets. But are they in range? Yes, they are in range. This is nice. So I will just blow them up. Okay, he has missed them, or one of them, so maybe I can take out the other one. Yes, oh, I have to give her the laser rifle. Huh, this was not good. It was not good at all that she doesn't have the laser rifle. But, well, she was able to finish the thing off, this was good. Okay, I will move him up here. I will wait with the activation of the things. Because I'm not sure what will happen. Okay, time for Overwatch.
alien battleship is still on a direct course for the city, Commander. We'll have to move quickly.
Yes, yes, I know. We have to move quickly, as usual. We don't have any time.
Okay, Allison.
Okay, you will run up there. We will have a look behind around the corner. You will move up here. You will move in here to prepare the activation of this thing.
This is the train we're going to be using to move the transponders. It's not ideal, but we'll have to place each of the transponders in a fixed position in order to ensure the signal strength.
Okay. And I need to get you ready as well. I think... How would you approach this thing? You will run there and climb up there. I'm not sure if there's something up there and I will trigger it. So I will move you on top here as well. Yes, I will do this.
I am moving out.
Okay, let's put you on Overwatch. You will activate the thing. You're on Overwatch. So we need a little bit to hurry because we have only 6 rounds remaining, and let's operate this damn thing.
Good. That transponder is in place and operational. Once the rest are deployed, they'll begin transmitting a signal to confuse the alien navigation system. If everything goes according to plan, the signal should pull the battleship off course, leaving us with a prime opportunity for an ambush.
And the next thing is spawning enemies.
Commander, we have multiple incoming bogeys. It looks like they were air-launched from the battleship. Expect new contacts any minute now.
We have a mutant, as expected. And another mutant, of course. Two mutants. They don't see a damn thing. What are you seeing? You're seeing this one. This is good. Let's do some damage. Wow, nice. One shot kill. This is amazing. Okay, now let's take out this damn mutant over here. Why are you missing all the time? Okay, Nova, it's up to you. Okay, we have holo targeting on the thing. I am not sure what will happen if I move him here, if this will activate the damn Overwatch.
Acknowledged.
He doesn't see it. But this damn mutant is so hurt that we do have only one option, and this is blow it up. It's not working. Why? Okay, now. See you. Okay, and you will move here to prepare the next thing, because we only have 4 or 5 rounds left and we need to hurry a bit.
Commander, we're running short on time. That battleship is still on a direct course for the city. We have to get moving.
Yes, I know, we have to get moving. We don't have time. We don't have anything, as usual. Okay, let's reload the thing. Oh damn, he's also running pretty low on ammunition. So Let's move him a little bit forward and reload. She has the same problem, so move on and reload as well. He needs to move into this direction a little bit. I can put him on Overwatch.
Keep rolling, Strike One. You've got two transponders left.
Two transponders left. Okay, one is here. Let me move her up there. And put her on Overwatch.
I'm covering that area.
No new enemies, that's good. So you can climb up there. You will run here. We need to do it now very fast. You will dash here. You will activate this thing in the next round. You will dash there. Okay, let's activate this damn thing.
You're almost there. Only one transponder left to be
activated. Okay, we need to go there. So let's prepare for this. No. Damn, and I don't have any rounds left to shoot at this damn thing. Okay, let's put her on Overwatch.
Hostile units are moving on Strike One's position, Commander. Commander, the alien ship is almost in position to attack.
How can you... Oh, hello, Muton. Where are you shooting at? The thing is right before you and it's so huge. How can you even miss it? Okay, he sees only one thing. What does he see? He sees this one. I have only two rounds left and how? Okay, I need to take out this one.
Taken care of.
Good job. Okay, I need to get rid of this damn thing over here, this damn Thin Man. So it's time for some run and gun. Oh no, another Thin Man. Okay, at first let me remove this one from the map. Good. Can you shoot? No, you cannot. I think she's pretty much in danger because of damn another Thin Man over there. Need to get her somewhere up over here. So I think I need just to rush with her up here. Because because we only have 2 rounds left. Okay. Now we only have our heavy guys. Maybe if I move him here. Don't see a thing, but maybe it will move. What about you? I will move you here.
As you wish. Commander, we have to get that train moving on the double.
Okay, he's on Overwatch. Let's operate the thing.
You've got it. All of the transponders are now transmitting. Now you just need to activate the train's drive system. Objective update.
Okay, she's able to run there, but he's on Overwatch. This is not good, but we have our assault here with lightning reflexes, so I hope I can trigger his Overwatch if I'm running... If I just run, she don't have run and gun, but she can just run over here and trigger his Overwatch. So I'm good to go and save with Emily, with Walker to run there. You will miss me. Nice try. Okay, good. Oh, he sees it. This is very good. Maybe we can take this one out. I should have done this before, so I wouldn't have needed the lightning reflex trick. Okay, you will run now here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Nice job, Commander. Whew. It looks like
the last round.
Are in position and the train is ready to leave the station. Once it crosses paths with the battleship, the aliens are in for a surprise.
This was close. This was really close. Who in the last round I managed to activate this damn thing. Who? Yes, this was excellent. Okay, let's continue. Good job, everyone. Oh, this was an intense mission again. Okay, he's wounded for 8 days, but I think it's okay. And if I think about the mission... Oh, and Emily, Fastlane. Fastlane is a nice name. Fastlane is now our new medic. That's great. We lost Stacks, but now we have Fastlane. Yes. Okay, and... Coney is now, what does she have? Flash. Fire a shot that causes enemies to run out of cover. This shot is easy to hit with, but does reduce damage. Or rapid fire. Oh, this is great. I need rapid fire. Okay. Great. Some corpses, okay. And 2 engineers.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Okay. Nicely done. I think I will do some gene modifications now with to my sniper. Can I interrupt? No, not engineering. Can I interrupt it? No, I can't. So I hope that I won't receive any new missions in the next 3 days, so I can. Let me sell 3 of them. Oh, let me even sell another 3 of them. It's a bit risky, but I like to have the health regeneration for my sniper and for my assault, and I will hope that in the next 3 days I won't receive. Yes, the adaptive bone marrow. This sounds really great. I want to do this.
Excellent. We'll begin prepping.
And also for Coney.
I will notify you when the genetic modification process.
No, it's cost 30, okay. so I need to sell something more. I will sell 2 of them. And what else I will sell? I have a lot of UFO flight computers. I just sell one of them. Okay, and now I'm able, not engineering, to improve as well our Kony. Yes, she will receive the same thing. And I hope that I won't receive any new mission in the next 3 days, or I'm screwed. Let's move on.
Commander, we have an incoming transmission.
Are you kidding me? The 3rd council mission? It's an up the following mission to this thing. Can I somehow stop the thing? I don't think so. How long does the council mission is available? I don't think it's available for long enough. Why? Why are you doing this to me, game? Why? What would this mean to me if I'm... Okay, we should cover this mission. If I do this,
excellent.
I will have...
Look forward to seeing your progress.
Oh, this is so bad. Well, at first, let me go to the barracks.
As the alien attacks have become more frequent,
and view our soldiers, because...
Start screening potential
and he's also wounded for 7 days, and we have the next mission. Oh dear. Okay, Fastlane needs the laser rifle. Oh, I have currently 4 soldiers not available at the moment, and I have the next council mission again. That's crazy. And they are my best soldiers. All of my best soldiers are wounded on the genetics lab, and the damn council gives me the next mission. Okay, we will see how I will deal with it in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play series. If you do so, please like my video, please become a subscriber to my channel, and leave me a comment. And yes, I hope you will watch my next episode when we do the council mission. Until then, my name is Zebby. See you!